A teen is the target of Rodriguez's rage. First a brutal sucker punch, then a knee, then a punch, another punch, then what could have been a deadly slamming of the teen's head to the floor. Rodriguez then throws the teen into a cell.
We start with some breaking news today. A former Warren police officer was just handed down his sentence for attacking an inmate last year. You might recall the disturbing video of Matthew Rodriguez punching a teenager in the head while the teen was just standing with his hands in his pockets. Rodriguez, who was fired by Warren PD, just left federal court where he was given a sentence of 1 year and a day. The teen was being booked on suspicion of carjacking last June when Rodriguez became angry, punched him, slammed him to the floor, and then punched him again with no de-escalation. Rodriguez pled guilty to assault this past April. We do know the feds are also investigating Rodriguez for other violent incidents during his time as a police officer.
Anything to say after the sentencing?
No comment, sir.
Within the past hour, Rodriguez was sentenced to 1 year in prison. He's not talking, but I asked his attorney if he's sorry for what he did.
I think he's sorry that he wound up here in federal court.
He's not going to be directly sent to prison. Prisons will email him and his attorney on when to show up, and he'll get some special safety area to be there for law enforcement officers as a safety concern once he goes in. Kimberly, back to you.
Sean, before you go, I know the judge brought up some new information. Talk about that.
Two other incidents that really no one knew about, hadn't been charged or prosecuted or really handled. So two other incidents that he never really faced the music for. One is a school resource officer. All three very similar incidents to the one that we see on that video. The judge had a big problem with that. Yeah.